clever man, then I'd have some clever children.
All right, look, so the internet is a huge and terrible place that I still don't understand. But the bottom line is, we got some trolls out there banding together to fuck with the stock prices. I seen some creepy-ass nasty stuff on their message boards, and they got the whole fucking army out there dumping and pumping their shit wherever they like. They've been rigging prices all over the market, cashing out and fucking everybody else in the process, including a bunch of our clients. And right now, they targeting a stock pick that we all should be worried about. It's a tall ask, but man, I need you to get rid of as many of the ringleaders of these basement-dwelling crooks as you can before they crash the fucking stock. And look, if you do right, a lot of very rich people gonna be very grateful to us, and we gonna get paid.